Kata, about Kata, we have even a funny story. When I got in UFC the day before morning, I came here and was doing Kata, and Ricardo, the style coach, came and he saw me. Oh, you're doing katas? And yeah, I was like, me and him, we sometimes do katas by ourselves. And I told him that when I do katas, I don't know, they sometimes, like, mostly some good things happens, you know. And after 1 hour, I called him, hey man, I got into USC.